Hey everybody, it's Nintendo here. Welcome back to Let's Play Super Mario 64. In the last episode, we got 4 stars when we started. Tiny Huge Island got the first 3 stars in it. Finally, we're actually doing them in order. And in this episode, we're gonna actually have to continue and probably hope to finish off, maybe not. But we'll see how far we can get with Tiny Huge Island once again, starting with star number 4, 5 Itty Bitty Secrets. Alright. I don't even know if I want to do the 100 coin star in this one. Oh wow, I got lucky for that. Okay, so basically the 5 itty bitty secrets are entrances and holes. Okay. Yeah, so they're basically all, just all holes. Yeah, see that one's a hole. That one's a hole. This is the... Yeah, that's a hole. Fifth one would... Oh yeah, I know where the fifth one is. Get rid of this guy. So. Okay, doing this could be very hard sometimes. That's why I always like to put myself on Mario back, zoomed out. There you go, so you can just run straight. Sometimes it's very annoying to do that. Okay, this is in Tiny Island, Star Pierce. Oh, of course, on Tiny Island. Has to, there's no other way. Let's jump down here. See the switch. For once, the switch and these blocks here are not tiny. Alright, there we go. 99 stars. Oh man. Almost 100. This is just part 18. Wigglers, red coins. Oh, jeez. Wow. I know I'm not gonna like this one. I just know it. And I've never liked this one. Okay, can I like though? And don't run to the wall either. There we go. Alright. Foe for this one. Foe. So for this one, we have to go into Huge Island. Jeez, lots of transitions between a tiny and huge island. Yahoo! The entrance is over there, it's that hole. That hole over there. Okay, now we're to... Koopa, I want your shell. Your shell. Import shells. Import Koopa shells. Alright, so... Now let's try to get... Why the hell am I doing this with the Koopa shell? Can I just like jump in? Oh wow. Can I just jump inside from here? That's what I was actually trying to do. Aww. Don't worry. This always takes this long. I just didn't get in the regular way, it takes just about this long. Alright, we got this now. Wahoo. Oh yeah, that's right, that's what I'm talking about. Watch out, because this is already a narrow path, as you can see. I hate that stupid noise. Willy 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 spring up. I don't even know how the noise sounds, but whatever! Jeez, man. I almost screwed myself up. Okay. I have to do some wall jumping crap. Okay, there we go. And then you have to do some double jumping stuff. Alright, there we go. Alright. Turn around. This one I always make walls for. Nice. This door could be pretty annoying just because of that one wall jump spot. Okay. Long jump. There we go. I think that's the first time I've ever gotten that star on my first try. Oh geez, because that one can be a really annoying sometimes. And that's my 100th star too, wow. One of the most annoying stars ever. It's just because of the small ground stuff and all the stuff you have to do, you know. Just, wow, that's real descriptive though. I suck at explaining, I'm telling you, I really do. Okay, so in this one, you have to build both Tiny Island and huge. No, you suck. But don't worry, because I have a backup. Okay, turn around and go at full speed. Yeah, there we go. See what I mean? Oh yeah, that's the total challenge. If I screw up, I still got a second plan. If I screw up, I got a plan B. So. Best part. I'm just trying to make it so I can just go in a straight line. Yeah, there we go. Boom. So what you want to say is that yeah, there's a hole there, but if you look at it, it's actually a box which you can ground pound. One of those wooden boxes that you can ground pound. Yeah, it's one of those ones. So ground pound that box, and then. You can see all the water drains out, and that you can go inside. But it's too tiny to. So what you want to do is go into Huge Island, so you can go inside. Go and now there we go. See, the water's drained out here in Huge Island, and the hole is big enough for you to actually get inside. For you to actually drop in. Wow, you flooded my house. Well, wow, look at this mess. What am I going to do now? Well, dude, you have holes in the ground. Okay, look, see. So what difference does it make? Up there he is. There's Wiggler. I'm gonna kill you, Wig. I'm gonna call him Wig. You can stop him as many times as you want, but he only takes one hit. Hey. Oh! Oh yeah, that's right. And then he gets mad! Ow, dude, I didn't even have time to jump. Not even moving his mouth. That's just the bad quality. And there he goes, star. Shut up, phone. And he falls through the ground and dies. You can even hear his death cry. Yeah, alright. So we finally finished off all the 6 stars in 2 parts, actually. And you know, we still got some time, but 100 coin star is going to be in the next episode, guys. So not right now. No, no way. How am I gonna do it right now? Did I get all the stars in this one? I think I did, but 100 coin star I didn't. Okay, let me just check. What dry world? All right, so we're gonna go head on to what dry world. Cause that's like the only star that only world that I haven't finished off. All the stars in, but I've already gotten the 100 coin stars, so that's good. Express elevator, hurry up! Damn it! They're folding up the entire line! Yeah, okay. Enough with that. Alright, so what you want to do first is you want to pound this. Die, wooden block. Then what do I do? Where's the water level? This should be enough. It should at least. Yep, it is. Alright, enough at least so you can get up here. Oh, give me 1 second. And then. Okay, let's see if I can do this. Can I? Oh yeah. That's what I'm talking about. Alright. Now, once that's fully up. Alright, do this. Make a mad dash up. Up. Quick. No. Oh, well, guys, I guess we're just gonna go have to do this the old fashioned way. Bring it on. And then, don't toss me back, though. Don't toss me. You suck. What the heck? There's absolutely nothing you can do about it. Alright, let's get this guy. Hey, what are you doing? Huh, you suck. Oh, God. Alright, let's go get some coins. What am I talking about? Yeah. Is the water okay? Is it better, good enough for me to walk? Okay, yeah, it is. So I'm gonna leave it here. It's really, water level things are pretty. Sometimes they can get a little complex. Okay, can you turn around, please? No. That did. What? Ah, oh, it threw me at like a perfect angle. Perfect angle for me to. Right straight to him! No! Oh! Yes, no! Oh, that almost worked. He almost helped me. You almost helped me, son of a gun. Go! Thank you. Thank you for stopping there. I don't care. Just coins, so. It's coins. I'm not even gonna get those ones. I'm gonna get the ones over here. Herp. Enough. As long as I have good health, you know, it's all good. Alright, now we're gonna wanna use this. Get back up here. I'm making it way more complicated than it should be. Alright, you're gonna wanna go there and there. Fall. Wall jump. And wall jump! Yes, okay, I got it.
Here we go!
Alright guys, so that's probably all for this video. Yeah, it's another 4-star video, so thank you all for watching. I'll see you in the next part again.